Yamaha upright piano has three pedals and a lid that you can open up. Starting from the right hand side is the sustain pedal, so you don't have to hold notes down with your hand. The next pedal brings down the felt. Oops. So the notes are muted. And finally, the last pedal on the left-hand side changes the action, the distance from the that the hammers are from the strings.